The Province of British Columbia's Surface Water Treatment Guideline has 5 treatment objectives for safe drinking water: inactivation of viruses, protection against parasites, 2 treatment processes, less than or equal to 1 nephelometric turbidity unit, and no detectable E. coli, fecal coliform, or total coliform in the treated water. The Comox Valley Water System, which provides drinking water to 45,000 residents, relies solely on chlorination to treat our water. The current system does not effectively protect against parasites like Giardia and Cryptosporidium, and is not compliant with the Provincial Surface Water Treatment Objectives Guideline. In fact, we are the only community of our size in BC that does not have a secondary source of treatment. During high rainfall events, runoff from the rivers and tributaries that feed Comox Lake create cloudiness or turbidity in the water. Elevated turbidity can interfere with the chlorination of our water and increase the risk of bacteria making its way into the water system, triggering the need for a boil water notice. Our new water treatment system will use filtration, ultraviolet treatment, and chlorination to remove or kill bacteria, viruses, and parasites in the water. These new facilities, along with a new lake intake, will meet the provincial requirements for a safe and secure water supply. The new system will allow us to meet the province's surface water treatment objectives and will bring Comox Valley's water system in line with other communities across BC, Canada, and the developed world. It will eliminate the need for turbidity-related boil water notices, remove the risk of viruses, bacteria, and parasites in our drinking water, and provide a secure supply of reliable, high-quality drinking water for decades to come. For more information, visit www.comoxvalleyrd.ca/watertreatment.